Thank you. Incursion warning. Airwalk. We acquired drone Nova Custom. Ground unit deprioritized exigent containment. Hold for override code. Internal containment teams. Deservice all political conscripts in Block A7. Prohibit external contact.
Successes in containing members of the Resistance Science Team. Let me say up front, I regret having to temper my heartfelt congratulations with a strong measure of disappointment. But I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I have received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Vance is an event of major significance, make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all Resistance members that Dr. Vance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. this might cause other Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. It might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I expected from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. This doesn't mean responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers time and time again? How is it possible? This is not some agent provocateur.
Thank you. Gordon, you made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. You better hurry, Gordon. I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready. That was brutal.
Right. Over here.
This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Ha! Done! Follow me.
I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
He's on the way. Let's go meet him. He should be in here. Let me just get this open. There he is!
All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here. All right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Sensors in the area ahead. to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
She's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my God.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose, especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that, human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brick, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
contact has moved to Block 3A. Warning, sterilizers and containment seals may be compromised. Air walking, all communication support, 6A, drop and converge immediately.
Thank you.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.